Hey, what? He's only playing one at a time.
Your ears working?
Yes, perfect. Thank you.
And how many vocals am I doing?
Me, Amy, and Gil. These three.
Okay.
Can I put these down so we can see them?
Yeah, if you want. They're muted, so they're just...
Filled up. Very good, very good. Hey everybody, we're AMPED. We're very happy to be here. Talking about history tonight, I am one of those who's also at the first Unplugged, and with Larry Pendergast back there, the two of us did a couple songs together, and it was a lot of fun. My first exposure to this community, which was, I remember Jeff coming into Dad's Night Band rehearsal all excited. Hey, what do you think? I got this idea. We're going to go to the schoolhouse, and you're all going to have little bands. We're going to play music. It's going to be awesome. It sounds awesome in there. Have you ever heard of how it sounds in there? We were so excited, man. All these years later, here we are. So just real quick, we're AMPED. We're happy to be here. We're gonna do a couple Piano Man songs and a couple Guitar Hero songs, and we hope you like it. Oh, one more thing. Sorry. I know, it's terrible. You know, I'm gonna dedicate this song to my friend Paul Darba, who we lost last week. And this song, it's about somebody who does something special, yet it seems so very, very ordinary. And that's him. Okay, let's do it. She packed my bags last night pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round again to find not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out, use a paraphone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out a piece of paragon. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. There's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket. Touchdown brings me round. Next week, we're going to play at the crew party. We are going to do it again.
Sure, $10 to get in.
I'd like to introduce Miss Amy Briggs.
You'll be on my mind.
That was Amy Briggs. I'll introduce the band. I'm going to do a little switcheroo here. Mike's coming. Mike's Michael Black coming off the grand piano, going over to the synth here. He's going to play a little. He's going to go back at the end of the night. Right over here, our personal guitar hero, Mr. Gil Galanzo. This is Amy, you know. This is Frank Muchel right here. Frank and I were in the Dad's Night Band together many moons ago. Wants to take us out on the road. That's Frank Lampone playing bass right next door. Frank, an electrician looking for new business. Don Dexter down at the end playing drums and all those things.
And of course you all know.
Hey. Science. So everybody have fun, yes? Yeah, January pretty good so far. Like I said, we're gonna be at the Ridgewood Crew Party. Where is that? The Donnie? Upper Ridgewood Tennis Club. Next Saturday night, yes?
Yes.
Doors down. Yes, they went off again. Oi. It's a common thing in Hocus today. He needs his strings. This is definitely not going against our time quota. I know Lisa Grace said that last night too. So if any of my family are watching, I'm like, hi, miss you. See you around soon. Joe, are you in any of the Unplugged groups this year? Are you? Joe used to be in AMPED. Joe left us. A 100 days have made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face. And I don't think I can look at this the same. All these miles that separate disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face.
Yeah.
Thank you. So this is our last song. This is certainly a feature for our piano players. When the word came out, what the theme was, I think I might have been one of the first, if not one of the first five, came back and claimed this song. So hope you enjoy it. It's another dedication. We didn't get to do it this year, but whenever I hear this song, we played it in the Dad's Night Band many years ago, and the man who played guitar, Dad's Night Band's here later tonight, by the way, the man who played guitar in it, was named Tommy Brigley Doro, and myself and Tim and Larry and Mike and a few others played with him at Unplugged, and unfortunately he had passed a number of years ago now. We didn't get to put a band together to tribute for him this year, but I'll never hear this song without seeing him on guitar, really ripping into it, and Gil does a great job. Perry, who you'll see in a little bit, also part of that crew as well. So I hope you enjoy it. And it's for all New Yorkers. It's a song for us.
They all bought Cadillacs and left there long ago. We held a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the island bridges blow. They turned up. Say a handful. still survive. So tell the world about the way the lights went out. Keep the memory
alive. Michael Black. We're amped. Thank you very much.